with everyone. So we're about to launch out this pot. Our middle 4-2 holds are filled to capacity, so we gotta make a run home and deliver. So as you can see, it's baited up heavy. We've had the last 4 pots that we brought out here, and hopefully they catch some crabbies for us while we're on. Still got those to measure out. Get into the remaining cracks and the crevices and the holds and run on home, get delivered. Come back for some more. Thank you. right, everyone. Back down on the grounds.
Yeah, we went to town night before last, got offloaded yesterday, and we're back down where we were fishing. Just getting ready to pull our first pot. All of these have had a 48-hour soak on them now, so fingers crossed we got some good pulls this morning.
Yeah, hopefully nice fat pots.
Yeah, looking around, it doesn't look like anybody really came in here and dropped gear. If anything, it might have been cleaned out a little bit, so hopefully we got some room to work towards the beach, and we can make a good start here in the next couple days and get another load.
Yeah.
So it's absolutely gorgeous out here. Got a lot of boats in this area still, but a lot of the effort is kind of pushed offshore now. Still a few guys up in the bay. It's absolutely gorgeous up there.
Yeah, there's our pot. Right there. Probably can't see it. It's too small. All right. We'll get cranking away here. Let's go.
How many in there, Steve?
Going up around the corner here to haul our 7 pots that are up in the bay. Gonna migrate them out here to consolidate our gear and hopefully get a whole nother pick on them this afternoon. So, yeah, good morning.